Anyone home? Dad?
Dad, I know you said you wanted to come to the airport. I hope you weren't expecting to see me.
It's good to see you.
It's good to see you too, man. Hey, do you need a hand?
Yeah.
Hey. Yeah?
Yeah.
Looks so shocked to see me. I've missed this. The endless possibilities of cuisine in one bag. Doesn't seem like you bought much.
Well, if you called ahead, I would have bought you something.
And for the woman a surprise? Oh. If airline food was more appetizing, I wouldn't be salivating at this can of tuna. Mom, the old man isn't looking great. But seeing him lying there, God. I'm looking forward to a proper night of sleep on a real bed. Just floating on a cloud. Is he comfortable?
I think I'll just get us takeout for dinner.
Well, I've seen the living room. Seems like you've been eating a lot of takeout. I saw slums in India cleaner than that living room.
Peter, not now.
I've been gone for a year. Ask me something.
I'm happy that you're back. I just don't have the energy right now. Look, I don't want to fight. Do you mind waking your father in a half hour for his pills? I think I'm getting a cold. I need to lie down.
Look at me. I smell exactly how I look and I feel just as crappy. Do you mind if I take a second?
And now I get to care for you too.
This is getting interesting. Did I come back home too soon or something? It's not a hypothetical anymore. Perhaps I should walk out and we can try this scenario again.
To have the time to travel all over the world. Do you think I've had time to clean this house while caring for your father?
I graduated. I went traveling as a reward to myself. You both supported that. Get an education, then you can do what you want, is what he always told me.
Yes, and you certainly didn't seem very interested in his health.
He wasn't sick when I left. I spoke with him every other week.
You told me you were coming home 3 weeks ago.
Why didn't you tell me he was this bad?
And I suppose you want me to go to the grocery store for you and
do
your
laundry? At the
very
least, I thought a hug would suffice.
Did we do that?
He didn't want to ruin your trip.
And what did you want, Mom?
I do not want to get worked up about this.
Then I think you should calm down. I'm sure there's a glass of water somewhere in this mess.
Calm down?
I didn't mean it like that.
I am sorry, Peter, if I have not met your desires. But I have been preoccupied with caring for everyone else except myself.
Do I need to apologize for fulfilling his expectations?
You should have come home and helped me.
I spoke to him as often as I could.
You could have finished your trip when he was better.
He doesn't seem like the picture of health now.
We needed you.
I made sacrifices too.
Gallivanting around the world is not a sacrifice.
I just walked through the door.
I wanted you to want to be there for him.
Can we just open up a window or something?
Or at the very least, help me.
Maybe I shouldn't have come back.
Maybe you just realized that you've been avoiding a life that exists in this reality. I have been caring for him, Peter, and I'm fucking tired.
Of some great truth, where I'm finally in my place, but I'm fumbling still foolproof, and it's cluttering my space. Casting shadows on my face.